What's up, you guys? Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. So, I'm gonna be playing this in my channel. So, let's go. I've played it in my previous channel, Help Wanted. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, Family Pizzeria. Looking for a security guard, we're gonna touch night shift from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Yeah, I know. I know. Alright, 12 a.m. the first night. And I'm about to post this on my second channel, so maybe this won't be so bad. Like, I've played a whole lot of Five Nights at Freddy's game. So we gotta watch out.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? We got doors. Are you sure? Because this game looks scary. Well, I'm not scared, but I played it before, and am I gonna get scared by Freddy? Or the other robots? Oh my gosh. Like a scary place for everyone. Ooh, Bonnie.
What do you want from me, Bonnie? Why are you looking at me like a creep?
I hope I get past the fifth night, because that one's hard. And the sixth night as well. And it's much more harder and more insane. You gotta watch out for all of these characters. Well, you don't have to watch out for Foxy. But for some reason, Foxy just came out Pirate Cove. And the the first night. That is just crazy. Why do I hear creepy sounds? Ooh, it's probably Bonnie. He's getting close. I can see it. Chica hasn't moved yet, surprisingly. Same thing with Foxy. What? Foxy, what are you doing in the middle of night one? You're not the only guy who's supposed to attack. Oh, I forgot about Bonnie. Oh, where is he? Where did Bonnie go? Where did Bonnie go? Where did Bonnie go? Is he still standing in the hallway? Yes, I think that's him. I forgot I... Wait, what? I didn't forget. I never forget a thing. Oh! Bonnie moved. He's right. Oh! Oh my gosh. Nope! Nope! Mm-mm! Is Chica? Okay, no. No. Bonnie! What are you doing? Okay, so all you have to do is watch out for Bonnie, Chica, Freddy, and Foxy, even though he's not supposed to be in the freaking night one. Like, come on! Oh, Chica is here to attack me now. She wants to stop me too, and put me into a Freddy costume. It's 5 a.m. I could make it. I can make it. Oh, hello, Bonnie. Hello. I see you in the hallway again. You're not gonna stop me. No. Uh-oh. What is that? Freaking out. Where did Chica go? Is she in my room? I'm freaked out. Oh, there you are. Were you in the kitchen doing stuff? I don't think she was. I'm gonna go with a no. Wait, what? Chica was in the kitchen, right? Try to get some pizza or something. No! Not gonna happen. Yes, I did it. The night one is too easy. Second night, let's go. I ain't got anything to say, so let's just go back to Five Nights at Freddy's and, yeah. They're already They're already moving. They're already moving. How long am I supposed to wait here for Foxy to appear? For the rest of the phone call? I think... I don't know. I gotta check the door lights. He doesn't? Oh my gosh.
I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
Oh, hi. Hi. Now Foxy is supposed to appear at the night too. Surprisingly, luckily. Instead of the night one, because night one is too early and Foxy just peeked out of his cove. Just to be stupid. And he is. I have to watch out. Uh-oh. Is that Bonnie in the hallway? Oh my goodness. It's Bonnie. It's Bonnie. Pressing on your nose, Freddy. Uh-oh. There's Chica. Hi. Leave me alone, please. Uh-oh. He's getting close. I can feel it. Okay, we gotta... Is Chica here too? She is! She is. Hi, Chica. What is it that you want from me? If you want my pizza, then take it. I won't tell anyone. I won't tell Freddy, or Foxy, or Bonnie. Is Chica here too? Wait. Oh wait, she moved back. Never mind. Where are you? Where are you? Are you just getting... Okay, I guess no. Are you just gonna stand here? Like, come on, dude. his body. He's getting close, isn't he? He's getting close. Oh my god, that's bad. Where are you? I saw you. I see you. Nope. You're not supposed to be in my room right now, Bonnie.
Whoa. Oh my gosh.
Watching him too much, or he just doesn't want to move at all, or something like that. Like I'm always watching out for Foxy and everyone else when it comes to playing scary games like this. Uh oh. What is that? What's that? Oh my gosh. Who's coming to my door? It's Bonnie. Get out of my door. Just get out of my door, please. That's all I'm asking. Just to get. Come on. I don't want you to just stand at my door. Okay, thanks. The fox. Oh my gosh. He is about to sprint down the hallway. Okay, I have to watch out for him because he is about to run through the hallway. By any time. But it's 5 a.m. as well, so what if I just stay here? But I don't think it's a good idea to just sit down for the entire night just to watch out for all of these animatronics that you have to just have to watch out for. This is getting scary. Foxy, I see you just fine. Why do you... Okay, it doesn't matter anyway, because I did beat the night, and Foxy didn't came to stop me. Alright, I'm gonna stop this video right over here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did like this video, please like, subscribe, comment, and subscribe to my Kitty Fanatic number 2 video. But until then, I'll see you guys later. Have a good day, and see you guys later. Peace.